Hello, fellow drivers. I'm going to quickly show you how to enable and set your G-Sensor collision detection sensitivity levels. You'll click on the settings icon, then log in, go to other, you'll see collision detection sensitivity. I recommend putting that on low. Once you've put it on low, you now have your G-Sensor set. Thank you for watching.